Hello, now today I'm going to be showing you my cool Minecraft multiplayer server, but I warn you, this is not bucket. This must be spawn. I don't know, I spawn here, I think. My friend spawned here, so we made two spawns, something like that. But the real spawn is somewhere like there, so let's get down there. So we can go there to the real spawn. Here are onions, owners. Yeah, me, of course. So here are some rules. Welcome to be a server. No griefing. Buy a house or build by yourself. Okay. I think everyone will build, because buying houses, that's good. Okay. So let's start with the first house. So that house for sale has been. So I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you that this is pretty strange, but half blocks, you know, these are half blocks, and the roof is also from half block. So this house is a bit strange, but I think it's cool and pretty. Sorry, bit cold. So first I'm gonna show you the houses for sale, and then I'm gonna show you the fun jump. So these are not cool houses, the better not take those. See, they are not comfortable, but this you maybe can take because it's large. Not very large. And last house is cool house for sale aspect, so I'm going to show you this. So come in, and you can see there's four normal large chests, that ordinary chest, bed, windows, a lot of windows, shops, food, tools, and standard block shop. I'll be showing you tools and food, tools are always disappearing. I don't know why. Gotta figure that. And this too. TNT. Okay, yeah. There's stone, TNT, wooden door, and wooden planks. A lot of wooden planks. So yeah, that's for shop and bank. Yeah, these bars are for safe. So. And here are the, oh, you can get diamond, coal, and anyway, I don't know why I did put here coal, but they are gold. So, as I was saying, fun jump. So, I think it is fun jump. Not left. Here. Yeah, left. So I put these signs, not because I don't want people to go somewhere else. To left again, fun jump, jump in the water. Yeah, this is, I think it is fun. Whee! Wow, lag. Okay, then you can go here. I'm gonna put the survival. So chicken. So cute. Yeah, that was fun jump. I just said this tagged morning. Yeah, then you could come down. Yeah, like that. Yeah. So, I'm gonna show you the bunker. Adventure you could yourself do. Only if you ask for IP server. So, bunker, yeah, there. This actually built my, there only was a little help for me. I'm gonna show which thing did I build in this bunker. Not this, not this, not this. Oh yeah, here is. I think I'm gonna show you what did I did in this bunker. Yeah, this is a little prison. I put there a bed. That's all I did in this bunker. Yeah, thanks a lot of Mexicanis. Yeah, sometimes you can maybe see him in this on the server. Yeah, bunker is shown. So next is gonna be my house. At last my house. There's a flower zone. Gonna grief. If you grief, I will ban you. I'm gonna show you underground prison. I hope that this system will work. Okay, it's not working. Okay. So I'm gonna show you this. This. Funny. Okay. Yeah, this is for guard bed, and this is for prisoner bed. Good. Closed. Because. Okay. Sorry, but that's, I don't know why, but reds don't work here pretty well. And at last, my house. Yeah. Yeah. This was the first thing I built on my server. And no, don't come in here. Yeah. Yeah, this is fan zone. Yeah. But now I'll put this to creative to show you one tower that my friend built. Yeah, this is that tower. Pretty high up. Sorry for lag. Again. But jump into it. Yeah. Pretty high. Yep. And the last thing that is in my server is one, this thing that built my one guy. I don't know why did he build this thing, but this is pretty cool. Look, I like to do this. So, yeah, high into the sky, and then, look, now, jump. I hope this will work. Yes, this worked. Yeah, that's little thing I built. I don't know why did I build this. Just looked cool. Yeah. Yeah, this little enchanting your place. Before you can enchant. So, let's get back to village or town. I don't know really. Because it's between village and town. More like village. Let's get back here. Yeah. Yeah. I won't be putting IP into description because I don't know if you want. But if you want, you can ask it on comments. I will post you back. Comment. Okay. Goodbye, everybody.